It is a sad day for the European Parliament. We have lost our immunity, but the European Parliament has lost more than that. And as a result, European democracy too. This is a clear case of political persecution.